First thing is I'm extremely proud of these kids, you know. When we got into the playoffs as a 3 seed, nobody gave them a chance to be here tonight, but they're here. The hard thing is that when you're right there on the doorstep and you're that close to getting what you worked so hard for, it just makes it tough. And, you know, it's like having your heart rip right out of you.
You beat Auburn, your arch rival, put them out of the playoffs. Beat Auburn, your soon-to-be arch rival. And then you came and faced a tough Hoover team tonight. That had been there and done everything that
we had a
that
tough road to
get here.
You're right. We had a tough road to get here. We had to play a bunch of great football teams. I played several of them twice this year. And our kids are incredibly resilient. And, you know, that Auburn game was a tough ball game. The Carver ball game was a tough ball game. Pelham, you know, Daphne, it's just been tough, you know. But we've always been able to make a play. And tonight we just couldn't get any momentum going in the game. We weren't able to make a play. Made a lot of mistakes in the first half, but a lot of that's because that's a great
that 14-0 lead, did that kind of...
Well, you know, we had a little hope at halftime because they had a 14-0 lead, but we had given up an onside kick and missed a field goal. We threw an interception. We gave up a long run. We dropped three passes. So we were all over ourselves in the first half, and it was still only 14-0.
Coach, what does this run say about the future of your program?
Well, I think it's a tremendous statement about the future of our program. It's a tremendous statement about the resiliency of these kids, and it's a tremendous statement about our city. And boy, I'm telling you, it's incredible to walk out here and see the love and support that this place gave to our kids. I'm extremely proud of them.
Thank you.